Hello, hello, my correct people. How una dey? Greetings, depending on the time una take the hear of this story. My people, my people. Jealousy dey, the oluwaseyi dey really jealous. Yes, my correct people, you know, get waiting jealousy, never put this oluwaseyi for inside. Jealous oluwaseyi Tobi, she stormed the royal wedding. After she been here, say, Kabi Esi went on this, occasion with Mama Tadenika, she couldn't stand it. Yes, she couldn't stand it. The vex say, why will Kabi Esi do such a thing? Why will Kabi Esi humiliate her this way? Say she has been trying, preparing herself to go on occasion with Kabi Esi, but ever since Webi say she don't enter inside palace, never reach 3 times Webi say she follow Kabi Esi go events. It is always olori Mariam. Olori Mariam and Ronke, eh? But she is surprised that right now he decided to go with Queen Naomi. Na so Olori Tobi, she takes storm the event to scatter everywhere. Yes, she stormed the event to scatter everywhere by going to sit close to Kabi Esi. Yes. The place where we say, una no say, when Kabi Esi goes on this occasion, if to say he won't go with 2 wives, then go keep royal share. Yes, 2 of the royal share will be say, them the Oluwaseyi, them go sit for. But this time, it is actually Mama Tadenika, just 1 share was present. So Mama Tadenika, maybe the time will be say the women around were greeting her when she went to greet some socialites. Now, so Olori Tobi take enter this event and went straight to Queen Naomi's share to sit. Now, so Kabi Esio take signal the security. My people, now so we didn't take bounce Olori Tobi out of the event. She was bounced out by the security. My people, I never see. Olori Tobi, he no get the kind of humiliation we be say she never test. She has tested it all. Because of greediness, because of jealousy. She is envious of Mama Tade. So she went there to steal Queen Naomi's spot. But Kabi Esi, he handled the situation like a man, because we actually appreciate the way we Kabi Esi take handle am. Jeje na so the security take bounce Olori Tobi out of the palace. She wasn't invited, so she can't just invite herself and then try to take away Queen Naomi's spot. Say, you know, they possible. This one no be case where we say Kabi Esi go just keep quiet. It is not the case where we say they go treat him like say, na Kabi Esi's wife where him, na Kabi Esi wife where him be. You know they possible. You know they possible, my correct people, Olori Tobi. People where they able to notice waiting happen. Na so them take the pity Olori Tobi. But my people, make una pity am no more, because this woman, she understood everything that she was doing. Yes, my correct people, she understood everything. Yes, my correct people, we are very, very happy. We are very, very glad over how Queen Naomi is making name for herself. Why these Oluwaseyi are there destroying their reputation. Them just they destroy their reputation. What exactly were they expecting? Make Kabi Esi leave Mama Tadenika? For what reason? You know they possible, my correct people. Yes, all their plan don't already clear, and everybody don't see them. See, these Oluwaseyi, they are after nothing but trouble. Yes, my correct people, we are very, very happy, because these Oluwaseyi, they have all lost completely. My people, make una no forget to give this video a thumbs up. Yes, as your way of showing support for Queen Naomi. My people, Mama Tade, she is doing well on her own in a way that nobody would understand. Yes, none of these Oluwaseyi will understand any of it. They will never understand any of it. They are always seeing Queen Naomi. They are busy seeing Queen Naomi as a competition, instead of them to be learning. Because there are a lot of ways Queen Naomi is better than them. a lot of ways they can be able to get to learn from Mama Tadenikawo, but they all chose to be fighting Mama Tadenikawo. Yes, they all chose to be fighting Mama Tadenikawo, but look at how they all are being dragged. Look at how they all are being humiliated. My correct people, we just did very happy because all these Oluwis, they go here. To think that they can be able to stop Mama Tadenikawo. You know, they're possible. To think that they can be able to make Mama Tade to feel inferior. My people, you know, they're possible. All this play with them, they play right now, is totally a waste of time. Because Queen Naomi, we all know that she is capable. Queen Naomi, we all know that she deserves a lot of love and respect. And nothing with these Oluwis never do to stop that. They've tried their best to make Queen Naomi feel inferior, but never have it had any effect. It doesn't have any effect on Queen Naomi. It has never affected Queen Naomi in any way. Because all trouble that they have been giving Queen Naomi is only making her a lot stronger. Yes, it is making her a lot stronger than expected from anyone. So we are very happy over how things been they play out one after the other. Said it to really headache. When they been they give Mama Tadenikawo, they no even know say Mama Tadenikawo, she is more than capable. And there is nothing we then go do, we go stop Mama Tadenikawo from being loved, from being respected. Mama Tadenikawo is God's gift to Kabiesi, and now we Kabiesi don't realize him. Kabiesi, he doesn't want to make any mistake to make things worse, because he is still blaming himself. Yes, he's still blaming himself for making the wrong decision because of these Oluwis. Yes, Kabiesi, they blame himself for decision we be say he don't make by thinking that these Oluwis, we are actually on his side, not knowing that the Oluwis, we are only planning evil. Only things that we are going to benefit them, that's the only thing that the Oluwis we are after. So Kabiesi, he got to find out the hard way, and ever since then, he had made a decision that he is never going to allow these Oluwis to give him any form of headache. Yes, my correct people, may God continue to bless Mama Tadenikawo. Yes, any work of her hand is going to be blessed. Kabiesi, everything where Kabiesi been they cook up, they plan for Mama Tadenikawo, nobody will ever be able to stop it. Mama Tadenikawo, she is unstoppable. Mama Tadenikawo, she is doing great things, and nobody will ever be able to stop her. Yes, my correct people, may God continue to bless our gorgeous Queen Mama Tadenikawo. May God continue to give her everything that she needs. She will never lack in any area. Yes, my correct people, the Oluwis jealousy just small. May them just continue to useless themselves. May them just continue to give themselves tough time because of Mama Tadenikawo. Because of case where them know already say they have lost completely. Case where them know say they have lost totally. Now they still they compete with Queen Naomi about. My people, they have not started seeing anything. Yes, they've not started seeing anything. And by the time we be see the matter don't finish. Now then they go know say they have lost completely. Now then they go know say all this waste of time is not worth it. All this waste of time is for nothing at all, because they will never, yes, they will never be able to succeed. Mama Tadenikawo is so much better than all of them combined. Yes, and anything we be say the enemies them do to stop Mama Tadenikawo, it is only going to make things worse for them. It is only going to make things worse for them, because trouble is their surplus. Yes, trouble, drama is their surplus. So make the Oluwis, may them just continue to useless themselves. May them just continue to give themselves serious headache. Yes, on top matter will be said they don't lose completely, instead of them to move jeje on their own.
Yes, instead of them to gently move away from this trouble entirely, them still they busy, they fight Mama Tadenika. But my people, the joy that comes in all of these things is the fact that nobody actually cares anymore. Nobody actually cares whether they get all betrayer, yes, or not. Only thing that matters is with Naomi being happy, with Naomi being respected, that is all that actually matters. So there is no single way out of this case. There is no way they will be ever able to stop Mama Tadenika. My people, now so we take the hear of this matter. How una take the see? Make una follow us reason down the comments below. See you guys in another tour. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.